The death of television actress Tunisha Sharma is still shrouded in mystery. Meanwhile, her ex-boyfriend and co-star Sheezan Khan's sister has came forward to clarify that their breakup was mutual and not the cause of the actress' death. Sheezan Khan's sister Falaknaz has came forward to clarify the situation. She has posted a video on her Instagram account clarifying that the breakup was mutual. She also accused Tunisha's mother Vinita Sharma for not taking care of her daughter while she was having mental health issue.
आप कर सकते हैं ये जब तक कि उसको जस्टिस ना मिले. टुनिशा फॉर जस्टिस. एग्जैक्टली हम भी चाहते हैं. मेरी बच्ची थी वो, मेरी बच्ची थी. हम लोगों के लिए, हमारी फैमिली के लिए सफ़र कितना मुश्किल हो रहा है ये हमें पता है, हमारे ऊपर वाले को पता है कि एक तरफ वो बच्ची जो हमारे बहुत क्लोज थी मेरे घर की, वो सबसे छोटी बच्ची थी.
कि हम जो भी अपना रिलीजन मानते हैं वो हमारी पर्सनल चीज़ है, हमारी पर्सनल स्पेस में होता है. हम उसके लिए यहाँ पे किसी को फोर्स नहीं करते, ना हमारा राइट है किसी को फोर्स करना.
Tunisha was found dead on the set of the TV show Alibaba Dastane Kabul on 24th of December. Her mother has filed the FIR against Sheezan Khan on charges of abetment to suicide, and the actor was detained and remanded in judicial custody for 14 days.